International teams of deaf and dumb athletes marched past Lord Desborough before taking part in the International Games for the Deaf and Dumb at the White City. Lord Desborough's speech of welcome has to be translated. It's a queer afternoon. The crowds can't signify their approval of a good performance by clapping, so they just wave their arms in silence. Or perhaps they're conveying congratulations to the competitors. Every movement seems to mean something.